first musical memory that really stands out in my mind is I was playing Mancala, that board game, with my mom, and Fleetwood Mac was playing. I was really young, but I remember thinking, wow, those group harmonies are really, really amazing sounding.
All your needs to be brought to the front of me.
I write music. I kind of draw music. I can't explain it very well, but I draw pictures of them, like how I think they look sonically. Like for instance, like if I wanted to my vocal or something to go up and then swoop down, it looked like kind of like a wave.
But no one but me can read it.